But in order to get the game out there, bars wanted something with like a low footprint and someplace that people could rest their drinks on, and a cocktail cabinet was perfect for it. I still find them cool because they're just such a novelty.